You can sync your Acuity appointments with your personal or business calendar to keep track of your schedule all in one place. To sync with third-party calendars, log into your account and then navigate to the Sync with Other Calendars panel. From here, select the calendar that you would like to sync and then follow the prompts to continue the connection process. After you connect the account, you can sync events and block times by selecting the third-party calendar from within the drop-down menu. To block off time in your Acuity calendar for events on your third-party calendar, check the Block Off Time box and then save your changes. From here, blocked time from your third-party calendar will appear in Acuity, and all of your appointments and classes will sync with your third-party calendar. Keep in mind that all changes made to your Acuity appointments should be updated from within your Acuity calendar directly. Deleting, rescheduling, or editing synced appointment details on a third-party calendar won't change the appointment in Acuity. Please let us know if you have any other questions. We're always here to help.